Well, new tonight, Governor Mike DeWine is responding to California's ban on state-funded travel to Ohio. California officials announced the ban because of the clause passed in Ohio's state budget that allows healthcare workers to refuse to treat LGBTQ patients based on moral or religious beliefs. And today, Amani Abraham joins us with growing concerns on the impact this could have on Ohio's travel and tourism industry. Amani?
That's right, Betsy. California's attorney general says the state is required to put these restrictions in place because of one of its own bills passed back in 2016. In a statement, he said that bill calls on California to act. Quote, when state discriminate against LGBTQ Americans, the California Department of Justice must act. California has done the same to 17 other cities, but concerns are growing. Destination Cleveland says it threatens their ability to attract meetings, conventions and events. When asked about concerns and a response to California's ban, Governor Mike DeWine had this to say.
That bill was not intended in any way to discriminate against anyone. That's the last thing we want to do. The day I took office, the night I took office, we signed a number of executive orders banning any kind of discrimination. So that's not what we are all about. What we're all about is opportunity. And, you know, no matter what your background is, no matter who you are, we want you to have opportunity in the state of Ohio. So California can do what California does. I can't control that.
Now, while Destination Cleveland says they haven't yet received any cancellations, they have had clients express concerns. California's ban would go into effect at the end of the month. I'm Annie Abraham, 3 News.
A lot of dollars and cents attached to this one. Certainly some action will be coming either way. Thanks so much, Annie.